Hey, what is up, everyone? This is Ebony and Ivory.
Hello, everyone.
I hope you guys are doing well. We are continuing today with our Halloween-themed reactions. Mm-hmm. And today, we're going to check out ACDC, Highway to Hell, which might be one of the most known songs from ACDC. Well, maybe Thunderstruck as well.
Yeah.
But yeah, without further ado, let's just jump straight into it.
Let's go.
That guitar sound. You hear that guitar, you know it's AC/DC.
I've never heard this song before. I've never heard. I don't know if I've heard them sing before, really. I don't know. I'm not so sure.
Man, that's so cool.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
His signature shorts and guitar.
Ooh.
Wow, crazy crowd, man.
Come out!
Oh my god.
Crazy crowd there.
No stop sign, speed limit. Nobody gonna slow us down. Like a wheel, gonna spin it. Nobody gonna mess me around.
Oh my god.
Amazing. Wearing devil horns. Wow, the length of that walkway is crazy.
Wow. I said, wow. Oh, baby, I think I got one more in me. I said, wow.
Down, Wow, really amazing concert.
Wow, for me it's the crowd. The crowd is like crazy, the movement, like you just see it looking at it from, you know, the camera, the view. The camera was taken. It was,
yeah,
the way everybody was jumping, and you know,
at the same time it looks like really cool.
Yeah.
Wow. I haven't been listening to ACDC in quite a while, in all honesty. That's amazing. When I was a kid I used to dance to Money Talks. It's another track from them called Money Talks. I used to love it. Used to go to my cousin's place. He had the cassette tape and would play it. And we would dance like crazy. I love that song. Vocalist's voice is like very signature.
Yeah.
Like as soon as you hear his voice, you know it's him. Like it's ACDC. And the same with the guitarist as well. The sound of the guitar. You know, the way he dressed, he always got like the shorts on.
Yeah, he looks kind of cool. Just
yeah,
wearing
he always used to jump on the stage and play the guitar. Such an amazing band. And
yeah, looking at them, they don't look like really young. They look...
It's quite an old band.
Yeah.
Quite an old band. Yeah, they must be like in their 60s, I think.
Wow.
More or less. Yeah, amazing. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for checking out our reaction. Please remember to subscribe if you want to see more of our reactions. And we invite you to leave in our comments any recommendations you might have. And this will be everything for tonight. But we will be back with another Halloween special soon.
Yeah.
So stay tuned. See you later.
See you all.